That happened today 17 years ago, on Wednesday the 10th of January 2007. The streets of Guinea are empty as a general strike begins in an attempt to get President Lansana Conté to resign.
Follow to explore more events.